I'm feeling a bit of a draft in my nether regions. And I must say, it's quite refreshing.